Hey everybody, the Mattalocalypse here, and welcome to Random Mugen Battle number 839. And today we have a 2 vs 2 request sent in by SHARNNICE. And they wanted to see a random 2 vs 2 matchup, so we got everything assembled here. We know the Thang and Talon are going to be in it, and it looks like Bowser, and is that God Keo there? Wow. Yeah. Well, this will be an interesting matchup, to say the least here. God Keo and Talon getting slashed by a Bowser claw swipe there. However, now Bowser taking massive damage until he uses his shell spin there. Thang jumping across the map trying to get in there. It's a pretty competitive 2 vs 2 matchup here. Bowser taking some damage. Talon jumps on him there. Thang and God Keo going at it here. Bowser with another shell spin. And wow, Thang powering up using a crush attack there, but it didn't really connect. And Thang and Bowser finding themselves in big trouble now. Bowser trying to use that shell spin attack. Down goes Bowser, and Thang trying to fight back here, but down goes Thang as God Keo gets the punch that finishes him off. And Talon celebrating in there too. Well, let's see what happens in round two. Bowser with that claw smash overhead swipe attack. Thang and Bowser doing much better here this time. Cornering Keo there. Thang using the big ground pound destruction there. I think he smashed a bus on God Keo there. I couldn't really see. Bowser, wow, Thang just wrecking God Keo and Talon in round two though. Let's see if Bowser and Thang finish him off in round three. Who's going to get this one? It's God Keo using some sort of flame torrent attack there. Didn't really do much damage though. It's Bowser and Thang trying to kind of bide their hits here. It looks like Bowser using a big shell spin attack, but he's taking big damage here. Talon kind of getting a little bit hurt from that there. Bowser on fire again. Bowser with the big shell spin attack retaliates. Thing trying to fight off God Keo here, but God Keo just too much. His Talon uses that destructive claw barrage here. This one still could go either way. Thing trying to stay in it. Down goes Thing, but Talon gets taken out as well. God Keo and Bowser trying to fight. Down goes Bowser's. God Keo gets the best of Bowser there. And that was an intense 2 vs 2 matchup, and I certainly hope you enjoyed your request there, SHARNNICE. And everybody else who watches this battle as well, stay tuned for Random Mugen Battle number 840, and that one is coming soon!